Kennedy.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career. Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Indi Hartwell.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars. Thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
What a suplex. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Oh, trying to sneak one.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip, power bomb. Connected on that. Oh, trampling the opposition.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Boom! What a high kick.
Gets out of dodge there.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Enziguri finds its mark.
She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Two. Oh, back elbow.
Three. Saw that one coming.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
DDT. Is it enough? The cover.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today. Hurricane Rana.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Uh-oh. Running Senton.
Big reversal.
She's out of it, guys. Hurricane Rana! What athleticism.
She ducks out of the way there.
Ugh, twisting the body.
She's got her where she wants. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. She scores big with the counter.
Harsh impact.
She's in serious pain.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Oh, step up Enziguri.
Changes her fortune there.
The Dragon Scream Changer. Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope.
Just a step quicker. Back suplex. Sidewalk slam.
The end is looking.
Cover here.
One, two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Straight punch.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back in from the floor. And she gets driven to the mat.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Finds a way to reverse. What a sidewalk slam. She's got her where she wants her. Boom! All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
I see where she's going with this.
We're about to see.
Oh, that could be it.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
She is just dominant right now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
Pit drop. I've been waiting to see that.
She's got her in her sights. She's gonna try again. Hoping to end it here.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
You like that?